Master is not yet married, nor do I think he ever will be.